remember that sword. My bones still bear the marks. How could I forget?
Oswald. You killed me, Oswald. I will hate you forever, no matter how much you are cursed.
Oswald, look at these hands. They are still stained with my blood.
Oswald, I've been waiting. Waiting for you to fall into the abyss here. Waiting for you to finally feel the Queen's wrath.
You have killed many. You have killed so many.
Shut up!
I will not hand over my treasure. Eh? Why didn't you say you had money? My greed is the very reason I'm down here.
So, Melvin told you.
Brom? Who exactly am I? Please, I must know.
Melvin once told me that he abducted you from a house in the wilderness, far from any civilization. The only people there were you, a dying man, and a young mother.
What happened to my parents?
I heard that they had died. As cruel as it is, I was in favor of it at the time. We've sent many humans to the Netherworld, and we do feel grief over it. But in your case, 'twas extremely unfortunate.
I do not want your pity. It wouldn't help me at this point, anyway. My hands are already stained with blood. I don't have anything worth pitying.
Oswald.
The trembling won't stop. It's not that I fear death, but I had no one to love, and no one to return it in kind. To have lived an empty life. Like there was no point in being born. That is what I fear most. Melvin, had I not known your true feelings towards me, I would have been satisfied to die in servitude. All in your honor. But now, I have absolutely nothing. A bird? Here? How strange. I don't know how, but I think I know that bird. Oh no, it's gone. Was it an illusion? But when I saw it, I felt hope. If I could only see it again, I might be able to find out for sure. I will search for it. Perhaps it will give me the strength to keep living.
Ah!
place is still eerie, no matter. Now then, what do you? Very. Well, that. As you wish. Enjoy your meal. Will that be all?
Unfortunately,
to Maury's. This place is, huh? A new. Now then, what do you want to order? Enjoy your meal. be all? Anything else you want to order?
Behold! Thank you.
this place is... I see you, Avenue. Now then. I await your further patronage. For the wait. Is there anything else you want to... Thank you very much.
Have you settled down from your little tantrum, Oswald? Tis useless. That sword contains my power, as per the contract. It will never harm me. Many have pledged their souls to me in exchange for power in life, but not one of them has been able to interest me. But you, Oswald, you are different. It seems you will be able to entertain me. But if you wish to defy me, I shall need to discipline you. I will scrape out your bowels until you beg me for mercy. Ah, but worry not. I shall not allow you to die until I am bored of you. You're interrupting an important conversation. That shameless fool. How uncivilized. Listen carefully, my dearest Oswald. A man will be arriving soon. I would like you to get rid of him for me. If you do this, I shall stop tormenting you.
Cut me open if you want.
My Oswald, I apologize if I have offended you. Please, dear, I shall free you of the shackles that rot your body.
Nothing has changed. I only serve a new master, from an ambitious toady to an autocratic empress. Who do you want me to kill?
Your sword is more than a match for the evil jewel thief who approaches. Your name will go down in history, Oswald, as the man who killed Demon Lord Odin.
Come on.
lay down your sword. I accept defeat and shall leave this place.
Do you really think I would let you survive after we have fought? Let me show you that naivety has no place in battle.
Wait! Is this how you show your loyalty to the Fairy Queen?
No. I am no longer associated with that place.
You are in the Netherworld, yet you still live. I shall not inquire as to how you ended up here. Shadow Knight, if you desist, I shall take you from the Netherworld. I know of a path that lets me freely come and go from this realm. Or would you rather become the Queen's servant and rot here? Is that what you wish?
I have no one to pledge myself to. Your terms, I accept.